sampling errors. In a sample survey, since only a small portion of the population is studied, its results are bound to differ from the census results and thus have a certain amount of error. In statistics, the word error is used to denote the difference between the true value and the estimated or approximated value. This error would always be there no matter that the sample is drawn at random and that it is highly representative. This error is attributed to the fluctuations of sampling and is called sampling error. Sampling error exists due to the fact that only a subset of population has been used to estimate the population parameters and draw inferences about the population. Thus, sampling error is present only in a sample survey and is completely absent in census method. Then, sampling errors occur primarily due to the following reason. Faulty selection of the sample. Some of the biases introduced by the use of defective sampling technique for the selection of a sample. Example, purposive or judgment sampling, in which the investigators deliberately select a representative sample to obtain certain results. This bias can be easily overcome by adopting the technique of simple random sampling. Then, substitution. When difficulties arise in enumerating a particular sampling unit included in random sample, the investigator usually substitutes a convenient member of the population. This obviously leads to some bias, since the characteristic possessed by the substituted unit will usually be different from those possessed by the unit originally included in the sample. Then, faulty demarcation of sampling unit. Bias due to defective demarcation of sampling unit is particularly significant in area surveys such as agricultural experiments in the field of crop cutting surveys, etc. In such surveys, while dealing with borderline cases, it depends more or less on the discretion of the investigator whether to include them in the sample or not. Then, error due to bias in the estimation method. Sampling method consists in estimating the parameters of the population by appropriate statistics computer for the sample. Improper choice of the estimation techniques might introduce the error. Then, variability of the population. Sampling error also depends on the variability or heterogeneity of the population to be sampled. Biased errors. The errors that occur due to bias of prejudice on the part of the informant or enumerator in selecting, estimating, measuring instruments are called biased errors. Suppose, for example, the enumerator uses a deliberate sampling method in the place of simple random sampling method, then it is called biased error. These errors cumulative in nature and increase when the sample size also increases. These errors arise due to the defect in the method of collecting of data, defect in method of organization of data, and defect in the method of analysis of data. Then, what are unbiased errors? Errors which occur in normal course of investigation or enumeration on account of chance are called unbiased errors. They may arise accidentally without any bias or prejudice. These errors occur due to faulty planning of statistical investigation. To avoid these errors, the statistician must take proper precaution and care in using the correct measuring instrument. He must see that the enumerators are also not biased. Unbiased errors can be removed with proper planning of statistical investigation. Both these errors should be avoided by the statisticians. Thank you.